हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल यूट्यूब चैनल लाइव क्लासेस। सो मणिपुर बोर्ड टू डिक्लेयर एचएसएससी एग्जाम रिजल्ट टुडे। सो इफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर मणिपुर बोर्ड एचएसएलसी रिजल्ट देन यू आर ऑन राइट ट्रैक। यू कैन चेक योर रिजल्ट्स ऑन ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट। मणिपुर क्लास 10th रिजल्ट 2019 इज गोइंग टू बी डिक्लेयर ऑन 18 मे। द बोर्ड ऑफ सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन मणिपुर विल डिक्लेयर द रिजल्ट ऑफ हाई स्कूल लिविंग सर्टिफिकेट एचएसएलसी और क्लास 10th एग्जामिनेशन 2019 रिजल्ट ऑन 18th मे अकॉर्डिंग टू द मणिपुर बोर्ड्स रिजल्ट वेबसाइट mnresults.nic.in वेयर द 2019 रिजल्ट लिंक इज विल बी एक्टिवेटेड टुडे। द डेट फॉर पब्लिशिंग द मणिपुर बोर्ड रिजल्ट इज 18th मे इज कन्फर्म। दिस इज द ऑफिशियल डेट विच इज रिलीज बाई द मणिपुर बोर्ड ऑफ सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन। द वेबसाइट हाउ डिडंट मैंशन द टाइम फॉर द रिजल्ट बट रिजल्ट विल बी डिक्लेयर टूडे एंड यू विल बी एबल टू चेक योर रिजल्ट ऑन इट्स ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट। सो हाउ यू कैन चेक योर रिजल्ट, देर इज सम स्टेप्स यू कैन फॉलो और दिस इज अ वेरी सिंपल। यू कैन चेक योर रिजल्ट ऑन mnresults.nic.in। दिस इज द ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट वे यू कैन चेक योर हाई स्कूल लिविंग सर्टिफिकेट रिजल्ट 2019। Just you have to enter your credentials details like roll number, date of birth, and you have to you will find your result on the screen. Your result will be displayed on the screen. You can take out the printout of your results from the official website after declaration. As you know that in 2018 a total of 37,351 students had appeared for BSEM SSLC examination, of which 73.18% is cleared the 10th exams. And 10th board exam was securing 95.5% topped by Yafabi Mayangam. And in 2018 pass percentage was higher than the overall pass percentage recorded in the previous 2 years. And this may improve this year too. So if you are waiting for result and you are excited about your 2019 result, then your wait is over now. Your result will be displayed on the screen at any time today. So all the best who has appeared for 10th class examination through BSEM board, Manipur board. And this exam was conducted by the Council of Higher Secondary Education Manipur CYHSEM, which conducts the this examination is 12th class examination was conducted by COHSEM, means Council of Higher Secondary Education Manipur, declared the result on 8th May for 12th class. A total of 28,000 students had appeared in the higher secondary examination around 19 examination, of which 21,151 cleared the exam. The overall passing percentage was at 73.83%. My Missile Atom and Lashiram Lebrada Singh have jointly secured the top rank with 476 marks out of 500 from our stream. Oinam Berlin Mitty has topped with 445 marks out of 500, while Gurumayam Sharma came first in the commerce stream with 416 marks in 12th examination board. And as you know, last 2 years examination result was improved and this year may also improve your results. So if you are waiting, all the best for your results. This result, the result of Manipur class 10th result may be declared today at any time on its official website mnresults.nic.in. So if you are waiting, your wait is over now. Today you will be able to download your result from the official website of Manipur board. All the best. We will update, we will provide the all latest updates on our channel related to your exam results, your revelation form and your supplementary examination, compartment examination, etc. So you will get all the latest updates on our channel. So subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon. All the way, thank you. Good day.